Hello, I have two children. I have two children. One is a girl, one is a boy. The girl name is Sally.
Hello.
The boy is Jimmy.
Hello, my name is Jimmy.
Today I'm going to give them cupcakes.
Yay!
And there's a party.
Okay, we have a party. Okay, ready? Sally.
Sally has five cupcakes. Okay. One, two,
three,
four, and five. I'm giving Jimmy three. One, two, three.
Oh no, that's not fair. That's not fair. Sally has five. I only have three. No, I want the same, please, Mommy.
Okay, so one, two.
Yeah, okay, now we have the same thing. Yay! We have the same. Okay. Oh, Mommy, I forgot. I'm going to a party with Michael and Egan. Oh. Can I have some more, please?
Okay. One, two, and three.
Good. Okay, so now Sally, you come on the same. Sally, I have five cupcakes. Okay, I will count my 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Mommy gave five, and then gave me three more. Five plus three equals eight. I have eight cupcakes. So, Mommy needs to do the math. Five plus eight equals 13.
13.
Okay, Mommy's going to give up 13.
Here comes the cupcake jar. Everyone, line up.
Okay.
One, three, four, and five. Okay, Jimmy, put your cupcakes in line too.
Okay, I'll put my cupcakes in line too, Mommy. I should have eight all together. These are mine, the green ones.
Look, okay. You're having eight.
Yes.
And here comes the red.
They're just begin when it's all done.
Yeah.
So you can see it's 13. Okay. Alright, it looks. Oops.
Ooh.
Oops.
The six. And.
Yeah, let's all count them together. Ready, go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13.
13 all together. Okay, thank you for watching.
Bye.
The end.